Kessel trying to get it back to the blue line, and it will be pushed out into the center ice area. Bozak swings it back in. Kessel takes the drop, pass the shot. Scores! Phil Kessel snaps one home and gives the Leafs the lead. Holy mackinac, the crowd is over.
I think you'll see him smile, won't you? There it is. And it's a typical Kessel shot. Gets all of it and wires it up for the shelf. Good play by Dion Phaneuf to create a counterattack. And here it is, bang! How many times have we seen that shot? And Bozak, who's had another terrific night with a nice little drop pass, and give the captain credit in the neutral zone as he stands up, Phaneuf, as he does, and then that creates the counterattack. Kessel, that snapshot, head up, and right over the club of Papak, who had no chance on that one. And for once, instead of hitting the crossbar, it went in.